Is it possible to get into a hands and knees position if you have an epidural? Yes, it could be. If you have enough feeling in your legs to support your weight, ask your nurse if this position is something that's an option for you.